Julian Bond, we just got a tweet from the New York Times. Breaking news, stop and frisk policy in New York City violated rights, judge rules. This is extremely significant, what has been happening in New York City, and I was wondering if you could respond.
Oh, indeed. So this is great news, and I'm sure the city will appeal. Bloomberg has just been not a good person on this issue. The mayor of New York. But this is great news. I'm sure people are dancing in the streets.